Chad Qualls is up. This may be one of those deals. That's a bullet. Oh my goodness. What a play by Wolters out at first base. What a play by Tony. That's the second time that he's been at second base in the last week that he made a sensational play, a LeMahieu-like play.
And Walter, as you suspected, Drew's going to go to the bullpen to get Chad Qualls. But first and foremost, this ball was scorched past Jason Mott. Mitch thought he had a base hit, and then Tony getting down and snagging it, making the play over at first.